Well, the principal at Anaconda's junior and senior high school, who was under investigation in connection with a controversial text message, resigned this week. Anaconda school superintendent confirms that Sean Hansen submitted his resignation on Monday. His resignation comes as Hansen is being investigated over a complaint lodged this past September by a 19-year-old former student who claimed Hansen sent him a message he believed was inappropriate.